Welcome to this YouTube video. In this video I would like to show and explain you the code templates in ABAP. With the code templates you can reuse ABAP code easily and improve your ABAP coding skills. Avoid typing always the same ABAP code again and again. Reuse code templates and focus on the important coding tasks. Enjoy this video and let's get started. So here we are in the ABAP editor, so on a transaction code SE38. You can also use the code templates in the object navigator, so on the SE80, but right now I'm showing you this out of the ABAP editor. And in the bottom right corner there we're seeing a little button with great functionalities where you can open up the options, and in here we're seeing the code templates. So once you've clicked on this, there we're seeing all the existing code templates currently. And for example, if we're clicking on one, then we're seeing directly the code that will be put into the ABAP editor once you're using the ID of this template. In this case, it's block. And in here, for example, if I am using this block, so in here I'm typing in block, and then above this ID we're seeing that there is block. And then you can use the tab key on your keyboard, and you have to keep in mind that you don't wait too long, because now this word above this ID, above this keyword, is gone. So once again, block tab. Now we're seeing that here we can replace the variable into this code templates, so the description. And in here, for example, I'm using ERP app code template, please subscribe. And then okay, or the enter key. There we're seeing that this common block has been input into this ABAP editor, into your coding. Or once again, I have another code template, it's the header, and here can do the purpose, demo coding templates, and then another one, my name, so Andreas Geiger. And here we're seeing it, you can save a lot of time, because if you are using always the same common block for your header, for specifically for some events, what you'd like to introduce, some logic blocks or whatever, there you can save a lot of time instead of typing this comment section always the same. Because in here you can just type in your program name, so you can copy the report, paste it in, your transport number, your purpose as we've seen in the previous windows, or your name, or if you want to, you can type always your SAP user. This will save you a lot of time in your work. And if you are not seeing this button in the bottom right area, then you're using the text-based editor. So under utilities and settings, there under ABAP editor and editor, you have to select source code-based editor. If you are using the text-based editor, then the coding templates won't be available in the bottom right area. You have to select source code-based editor. Once you've changed this setting, so maybe if you now have text-based editor and you would like to change it to source code-based editor, then you can transfer it or hit the enter key on your keyboard. Then you have to restart this program. So once again, just hit the F3 key on your keyboard, and then once again, go into the change, and then you're seeing the source code-based editor, and now you're seeing on the bottom right area your button for the options for your coding templates. If you would like to create a coding template, then in the bottom right, you can click on this, and on the coding templates, you can just simply click on add. And in here, you can add a name. So for example, it's test on the description, what you like to, might just test. And here we can just simply add a comment. And this is a test with a comment. And here you can use variables. So for example, with your percent, starting with percent and then the variable name would you like to. So for example, variable, and then once again percent. And now when you're using this test coding template, so in the ABAP editor. Then this window will open up where you can type in a value and information, and the information replaces this variable. So once again, if I save and now using test and then tab, now I'm using ERP app, for example, now we're seeing that it's not showing variable, so percent variable percent, it's showing my input, in this case ERP app. And if you want to, you can also once again open the options code templates and you can test this what you like to. So for example, here you click on test, here under coding, you can change this. So for example, if you always would like to show the same, you can do this as well, save it. And if we're doing this once again, then I am not typing any comment, any input, because now I have don't add any variable. I directly type in this coding template. Once again, in here, if you want to, you can also delete it. Now it's gone. And this is really helpful in your daily work as an ABAP developer. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you have enjoyed this video. If you have any questions regarding coding templates, leave them in the comment sections, hit the like button, and please subscribe this YouTube channel to never miss great upcoming videos in the future. There will be a lot great videos in the future. Thank you very much, and then see you in the next video.